What's going on, Flow Nation family? I'm Sick Flows, back with another reaction video. Today's we are checking out D Flows featuring D. The song is called Lion, and this is the official music video. If you guys like the song, I will leave the link down in the description, so make sure you guys check it out and show us some love. And without further ado, let's get right into the video, boy. All right, man, so here we got the song, man. I've already checked out D before here on the channel, and he was pretty dope. I really enjoyed his last song. I enjoyed the video, and I really enjoyed the hook, man. So I'm kind of looking forward to see what this song is going to sound like. D Flows, I have not heard as far as I know, so I want to see what he brings to this song. But let's check it out, man. Let's get right into it. Okay. I like that effect in the video already.
Yeah, yeah, I'm a lion, this is big boy shit. You can fuck around, you might get hit, get your wallet. I don't know your life, never know what you meant. All I know has been about me since then. I'm a lion, this is big boy shit. You can fuck around, you might get hit, get your wallet.
Bro.
I don't know your life, never know what you meant. All I know has been about me since then. Straight up.
I like this. I like how he's saying, he's like, I'm a lion. This is some big boy shit, man. This kind of has like that feeling for me. It's like early 2000s, which I really enjoyed the early 2000s when it came to music, where it wasn't like that club type of music. This is like, it's kind of like a little bit of a gangster rap, bro. So I really enjoy this, man. Let's keep it going, man. Let's keep it going.
Up. I ain't got time for that drama. I maintain it, trying to live how I wanna. Bolton, marijuana, blue face, bust it down, thought the yana. I'ma hit it for as long as I wanna.
Yeah,
like a star boy. Yeah, you play too much, but acting like a toy. To a snake, that's how you be.
You play too much, stop acting like a toy. He ain't bought no games, boy. Let's get it.
Fake. Ain't a chance that I'm willing to take. I ride slow in the cities. Driving in my Civic low key. I'ma go and pick up on another OZ. Always been by my side, always been by my lonely. Don't come around acting like we fucking homies. Damn.
Hey, facts.
Too many good people turning off fucking lames. Hey, this is real life. We ain't playing no games, but me and you, we don't move the same. I'm a lion, this is big boy shit.
Alright, man, so listen. So listen, really quick, man, I'm really enjoying this, bro. Like I said, it gets me like that old gangster type of vibe, which I really love, man. So I know people in my generation, man, are really gonna fuck with this song, man. That was D Flows, and D Flows, man, he impressed me with it, man. He had a few bars in there that I thought were real dope as well, and I like his laid back chill vibe to it, man. Let's get it.
You can fuck around, you might get your wallet. Yeah.
Where my boy D at, boy?
Running, yeah. I'm a lion, this is big boy,
boy
shit.
Hey.
Hey. I don't know your life, never know what you meant. All I know has been about me since then. I'm
hey.
A lion, this is big boy shit.
You can fuck around. Yo, I'm a lion, this is big boy shit. Come on, man. This is big boy shit. Let's go.
You might get hit, get your wallet. I don't know your life, never know.
Come on, D. Come on. Where you at, boy?
All I know has been about me since then.
Live fast, get money, die slow. You know I'm lit with the gang, puffin' Cali Hydro.
Hey.
Since a youngin', I was down for this shit. I'm the man around here. They busted down for this dick.
Huh? Huh? Yo. Yo, he's like, I'm the man around here. They busted down for this dick. Yo, he's letting you know that in his town, he's that dude, bro. The girls don't want to fuck with, bro. Come on, D. Come on. Come on.
Talk shit to my gang, that's a no-no. I promise that we ain't the same, we trust no ho. I heard your last mixtape and it was so-so. Try to diss me and you know I'm going loco. Get money, that's the code now. Know your worth, I need some bands for a show now. Middle finger to your face, it's how I feel now. Just a youngin' with some gold in the deal now. Come to the pain, I don't know how to feel now. I swear this life is...
Yo. 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 That, come on, bring the fire out, boy. Bring the fire out, man. Yo, my guy said numb to the pain. I don't know how to feel now, bro. Bro, this is the shit that when you happen, bro, where, like, you go through shit, bro, you feel me? Like, somebody hurts you or people backstab you and you just go through hell and back with people in general, bro. You just numb to the pain, bro. You don't give a fuck about anything, bro. I love this. Let me take that back a bit.
It was some gold in the deal now.
Let's go.
Numb to the pain, I don't know how to feel now. I swear this life is like a movie, but it's real now. I can't believe they fell in love with the kid, but I had to sacrifice for this life that I live.
Yeah.
I'm a lion, this is big boy shit. You can fuck around and might get here, get your wallet.
Wallet.
If you ask me if I'm down for my shit, I ain't got no time to think. I'm a ride, cause we all in.
Yeah.
I'm a lion, this is big boy shit. You can fuck around, you might get here, get your wallet.
Yeah.
I know your life, never know. All I know has been about me since then. I'm a lion, this is big boy
shit.
You can fuck around, you might get your wallet.
Yeah.
All your life, never know what you meant. All I know has been about me since then.
Hey, this be fire, boy. Bring the fire out, man. Come on. Yo, what? Yo, man, listen, I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I'm gonna keep it real, man. I honestly feel that this song was, I'm gonna say 8 out of 10. The song was 8 out of 10, man. And really, man, I love the beat. Let's talk about the beat. The beat was really cool. Like, that shit was raw, bro. What was his name? D Flows, man. You know, he got Flows in his name just like your boy is sick. Flows. He did pretty good, man. I'm not gonna lie. He had a few bars in there that I fuck with. I like his laid-back, chill type of vibe. Kind of like he's lazy rapping in a way. That was cool and shit. The hook was definitely dope. I love the hook, man. And as far as D, man, who was a second artist, I have to say that if I had to pick a favorite from this song, I'm gonna go with him, bro. I feel like with him, he was more polished and more comfortable in the song. He really said some dope-ass shit. And even when he started rapping the hook himself, I'm like, damn, if D was the only person in the song would still be fucking good. But if you were to take D out of this song, I don't know if the song would be as good. So just for that alone, I'm going to go ahead and pick D, man, because I feel like he brought a lot to the song, man. I'm not sure if this is his song or D Flow's song. Either way, man, this song was dope as hell. If you guys want to check it out, I will leave the link down in the description. Also, as a pinned comment, go show it some love, man. Share it everywhere you go and show it to your friends, man. And I'll see you guys next time with another one. Bow!